Pennsylvania. There's a gem of racing history tucked away in Pennsylvania's Lehigh Valley. Names like Petty, Unser, Andretti, Earnhardt, they've all experienced this unique one-mile track. And today, it hosts the Stars of the Busch Series for the final time. Season, but he's got to get by Kyle Busch, who sits on the pole. NASCAR Busch Series racing continues on FX from Nazareth Speedway. And maybe run for this thing. Mark?
Michael Waltrip right now is reporting to his crew chief he's sliding the right front.
Some distance between himself and Kyle Busch. We've had two different leaders. Jason Keller now, Kyle Busch at the start of the race. We'll be back with more Busch Series racing. Thank you.
around-the-lap traffic.
What a big break for Bobby Jr. to be able to catch that lap car, Mark Green, on the back straightaway. Mark moved over to the outside. Bobby drove by on the inside. Did not cost him any time whatsoever.
White flag comes out for Bobby Hamilton Jr.
He's got some cars too wide right in front of Jeff Purvis, the one car. He's right on his bumper.
Here comes Martin Truex Jr. on the outside. They're in lap traffic. Bobby Hamilton Jr. on the inside. It's a drag race down the backstretch. They come into turn number three. Bobby Hamilton Jr. moves to the outside. Here comes Martin Truex Jr. as they come out of four. And Martin Truex Jr. will take the checkered flag at Nazareth.
What a terrific finish. Bobby Jr. drove in that corner a little bit too hard.